Hello friends, good morning, this is Manish Sharma. I am posting this video just to follow up on my recommendation on 10,900 put July expiry. So if you have seen today market move, it has broken 10,800 level and came down to 10,766 around. So that is the time where I had posted a comment on the YouTube video asking to book profit. That time we had, let me check what was the premium surged in this trade. For 10,900, if you see, the high price was 237. And if you remember my previous recommendation, and if you go through my previous video, I had recommended to buy this trade on at 199 for your 50% of capital and the remaining at 155. Though we didn't get 155 buy price, however I had added at 199 and again at 177, making my overall average at 188. So I was holding this trade at the buy price of 188 and I had total of 1050 quantity. So if you see my position and trade for today, what I did, I had sold out my entire 1050 quantity at 222. If I go to my order history, so if you can see 10,900 put, total 900 quantity I sold at 225. So making average of 222 for my total of 1050 quantity. So if you count my profit in this trade was 188 to 222 for 1050 quantity, comes to around 35,000. So I already booked 35,000 in this trade. However, when market pull back, which I was expecting to pull back again for today, because I was not expecting 10,800 to be broken on closing basis by today. I'm expecting Monday and Tuesday next week for market to come down to 10,666 level, and that's what I did. I added back my total 1050 quantity at 197. So this is the fresh trade I have entered into this recommendation. After booking 35,000 in the previous recommendation, I have once again entered in this trade and I'm holding for next week. So we'll see. And for all of you, I have already posted the comment in the video asking to book at 230 rupees. So hope everyone who have entered in this trade have made a good amount of profit. So that's all the update from my side on this trade. We'll see next week how it goes. If market comes down, I will book out. If it goes up, max I'm expecting till 10,888 level. If Nifty comes to that level, I will add few more lot and will hold because this is July expiry. So we have nothing to worry. So that's all the update from my side on this trade. Happy trading, and I just request everyone to like, subscribe and share this video to everyone. Thanks everyone, bye.